Here we go with some bamboo. And because I'm right-handed, I'm going to start off in the lower left-hand corner. And then move, pause, move, pause, move. And that's your first bamboo stroke. And then put another one here, so it's start off with pause, move, pause, pause. Paper there. I'm using liquid ink at the moment. I usually grind my own ink, but there's no sin in using liquid ink, and it's very quick. Now what I'm doing is I'm putting on little accents at the joints. It makes them look a bit firmer. Now I need to put on stems that the leaves will come out of, and notice they come out at the joint. So they alternate, one out of the right hand and one out of the left hand. And I've got four so far, and we don't like the number four too much, so we're going to add a little one here, just to make an odd number. Load my brush up with strong black ink, and I'm going to start doing the leaves in the dark ink, and then I will gradually get lighter. So I'm just adding a bit more water to the brush now. You can see it lighter. This paper is very thirsty paper. It needs a lot of water on it. Why? It may be where it's been stored. Quite a bit lighter. And just for luck, a couple down here as well. And it's done.